Hello, welcome to Horror Monster Collectibles, where today we're going to be taking a look at this quarter-scale Big Chap. This was sculpted by Bill Weger. It was originally done up for me by Little Shop of Horrors. I since kind of touched it up a bit, added some more brown tones in there to kind of get it to match some of my other Big Chap statues because it kind of stood out a little bit. I'm pretty happy with the way it turned out. But overall, like, I feel like this statue gets overlooked a lot. I feel like even though it's been out there for years, and I've even had this one for years, not a lot of people know about it. So I figured it would be worth it to kind of show you guys it again. And for anybody that's new to the hobby or whatever, or even if you've been in the hobby for a long time, I feel like not a lot of people know about this Big Chap. And if you're an Alien fan, it's super awesome. And I definitely feel it's worth having in your collection. So let's go ahead and spin this around and take a closer look. All right, so overall, this sculpt is absolutely amazing, and I love what he did with it. And Chase's original paint up on it was really, really good. I really, really liked it. He did it more as far as the original suit before they started shooting, and then like as they shot the movie on all the suits and stuff like that, they had done repair work and patch work and stuff, and it kept on getting darker and darker, and it's kind of how you see Big Chap, like in the movie and the promotional shots afterwards. That's my understanding anyway. Could be wrong on that, but I think that that's the case. But anyway, I wanted him to kind of match my other Big Chaps, so I went ahead and added some brown tones in there, some smoke. And I kept a lot of what Chase did as far as all that intricate work is his. I did add some modeling and stuff, but the bulk of that is Chase. But again, I just kind of darkened it up a little bit, adding some brown tones in here and there, and then adding some Tamiya smoke, which I love to use on these kind of things. This statue does come in multiple pieces. It really all depends on how you assemble it and what you leave up, but on this one, the body is all one piece, the arms are separate, and the tail has a section in here that's also separate. You can look through here. I re-chromed the teeth on him. Get some nice shiny chrome Big Chap teeth. Slip down into here. All the detail work on the chest work, on the legs. But I really, really love this piece. Down on the base, I also added like a little bit of a faint green around the alien. And then it did have like a natural wood tone on here, and I painted that flat black, because I wanted to kind of change that up a little bit. But I think this dude looks absolutely amazing. And to me, like, the pose is so iconic. Go in on the tail a little bit more because I don't think I showed you too much detail on the tail. But if you're looking for a big chat piece that not everybody has, that's pretty amazing, I definitely recommend you checking this out. But Bill just did a tremendous job with the sculpt on this thing. And I will show you how it looks with my 1/3 big chaps. So here he is with all of his pals. And really feel like he fits in pretty darn good with these guys. And obviously this one right here is the Prime 1 big chap. That guy is Omega Eye. And then that guy is the Cool Props. So those are the 1/3 ones. And then I have the quarter scale Bill Weger front. And then the Howard S. Ash. I feel like it makes a pretty good display. All right, guys, so that's about all there is to go over on this piece. Hopefully you like it as much as I do. I really like the way it came out. I liked kind of like my little touch-up stuff I did to it. Again, like leaving Chase's aesthetics on there, but just kind of adding some browns in a little bit and kind of redoing the base and re-chroming the teeth. And I'm pretty happy with the way it came out. And if you guys are looking for like a quarter scale big chap, I definitely recommend trying to hunt down this piece because it's absolutely amazing. I don't know if Bill still produces this kit or not. I'm unsure of that, but I would look into it if you're interested. And even though it's not 1/3 scale, I still think it fares pretty well paired in with the 1/3 big chaps that I have. I kind of like that whole aesthetic of that, like all the different poses of big chap. And yeah, pretty happy with it. Hopefully you guys love Alien as much as I do. I'm kind of excited about Prime 1's Ripley from Aliens. Hopefully that turns out good. As of now, they still need to work on the face sculpt, but hopefully that kind of turns out a little bit better. And hopefully at some point in time, maybe Queen Studios or somebody will give us like a 1/3 Ripley from Alien. That would be amazing. But until then, that'll probably be the Prime 1's probably the best Ripley that we'll see. But as much as I love Aliens, Alien is still my favorite of the franchise, just because it was the first one. It is the one that has Giger's hard work in it. And I just think it's an amazing film. And to think that it's, what, now over 40 years old, it still holds up after all these years. It's still terrifying. And it's just an amazing film. And I love the big chap character. Like, I think it's just a phenomenal piece of sci-fi horror history. So as always, feel free to leave me questions or comments and I'll be happy to answer them. I will leave you with some studio shots of this guy. And again, like I think that this really kind of captures that iconic look of big chap. I know the crouching pose isn't for everybody, but I really, really enjoy it. As always, feel free to like and subscribe and click the bell for notifications for new videos. And until next time, I will see you guys later.